Hey, chosen ones, I got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Because you need to hear this right now. Like, let me tell you something, chosen one. Your anointing is different. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. Your anointing is different. See, chosen one, each and every single person that gets in your presence, each and every single person that gets into your life, they can sense that about you. They can feel that about you. They can feel that there's something different about you. They can feel that there's something special about you. But they don't know what is it. But it's the anointing of God in your life. And that anointing that you have in your life, that anointing of God that you have in your life, is the reason why you're succeeding so much in your life. It's the reason why you're so blessed in your life. It's the reason why you're accomplishing so many things in your life. And sometimes you'll be asking yourself, like, how did I achieve this? How did I accomplish this? How did I meet this person? All of these things, chosen one, they happen because of the anointing in your life. That anointing attracts opportunities into your life. That anointing attracts blessings into your life. Like, you'll find yourself doing things that other people cannot do. You'll find yourself achieving things that other people cannot achieve. You'll find yourself accomplishing all these things, having all these opportunities in your life that other people cannot do, cannot achieve, cannot attract. Simply because your anointing is different. Type it in the comments right now and say, my anointing is different. Listen, chosen one. That anointing, it's also going to attract negative people into your life. And what do I mean by that? There are people, chosen one, that are going to hate you because of your anointing. There are people that are going to try to bring you down because of that anointing you have in your life. These people, they will see all these things that you're doing in your life. They will see all these blessings. They will see all these opportunities. They will see all these great things that you are achieving in your life, that you are accomplishing in your life, and they will hate you because of your anointing. And they will try to bring you down. They will try to destroy your life. They will try to destroy your dreams. So that anointing is also going to attract evil people into your life, envious people in your life, jealous people into your life. It is. Why? Because these people, they can feel, they can sense, they can see that your anointing is different. So they also want that anointing. Believe me, trust me, they also want that anointing. But because they didn't please God, but because they are not the chosen ones, they will not have it. So that's why they'll envy you. That's why they'll be jealous of you. Right? That's why they'll be envying you, jealous of you, trying to bring you down. Simply because you have anointing in your life, and your anointing is different. But listen, chosen one, that's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, make sure you give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe right now. See you on the next video. Like I always say, believe that.